Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. And we're gonna be continuing, heading into this, I don't know really what to call it. It's not really a cave, and it's not really like an entrance. It's, I guess it's an— oh my gosh, what the heck? She grabbed the edge and then released it. But I think Achievement Central is coming up in a second. No, but chicken achievement. Isn't this chicken achievement time? Yeah, chicken achievement. Come
Jacob,
here.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I had the wrong arrow equipped. But we're gonna get the chicken achievement here. Okay, come on, chicken. They got him! Put him on the rotisserie. Okay, let me loot these chickens for their fat armful. Okay. Forget, is there something under here that you need to grab? Maybe? Yep.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak. Heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that form could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
That weird yelling sounds like a out of a horror movie, like when it's like a massive thing that's just killing a bunch of stuff. Not like a horror movie when it kills like one person every 20 minutes of movie. Or torture. That it also could sound like torture. Did I miss something? Hold on. No. Sometimes they put those stupid documents like right when you, like right at your jump point. I should be a little more observant, but we're not looking for every single document in this. Make this jump. Where am I? Oh, I'm trying to get over to this wall. Now the tracking for the walls is horrible, so I never jump early. You can, but it never seems to work. It never seems to work the way it should, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Really? Really, game? She can't grab onto that ledge? Crap is ridiculous. All right. Am I up far enough for you now, game? I want to get to Achievement Central so I can get that crap over with.
I hope I'm not too late.
Speaking of it, here it is. This is Achievement Central. Alright, so this is going to be a little bit of reloading. So if you're not interested in watching me reload, you can probably skip ahead in the video a decent little chunk. Because I'm going to snag up these achievements real quick. Okay, first of all, poison arrows. We need that.
I want answers, but what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them.
Okay, so this will be a little achievement guide for all the different achievements that there are for killing enemies rapidly. So.
Oh God, no.
Okay, now where is the explosive?
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot! We will...
What's our status?
Looks all clear. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Where is the explosive crap?
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Well, I gotta find this explosive barrel. Okay, we'll grab that later, because I'm gonna be reloading. I need... Okay, we're gonna start this out this way. Okay, we're gonna get the poison first anyway, so let me...
Cover! Intruder!
Okay, so there's...
Let's go.
Ah, here it is. I gotta heal. You gotta heal on the run.
I'm out! Cover me!
Hold on, I'll do this. Dude!
I
need all of you to stop shooting me like this and come here. No, I don't wanna. I just wanna dodge him. I don't wanna.
Got her flank. Got her. Keep firing.
Did I miss? There we go. You can F off. Where's my achievement? Is there not an achievement for killing a bunch of guys with the poison arrow? Thought there was. Is it more than I killed? It can't possibly be more than I killed. Oh, melee kill an enemy with a bottle. I forgot about that. Okay, maybe that achievement doesn't exist. Or did I already get it? Kill 5 enemies with the 1 shotgun blast. We'll get that. Maybe I already got... Did I get it already? I don't know. I guess it's not an achievement.
What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
I'll skip this as soon as I get the chance. Okay. I need all of you. Let's go. Let's go, I need all of you to follow me. Pick this up. Come on. I need all of you to get... Come here. Oh, they shot it out of my hand! Oh, you guys suck. It's a good thing I have, like, a crap ton of healing stuff. Where is... Is there really not another... Dude, this is ridiculous. Is that the only... Oh my gosh, is that really the only... What's it called? Gas container? Oh no, here's one.
Fire in the hole!
Okay. Oh my god! He threw a grenade! So I dropped my stupid... Okay, I need all of you. No! Son of a bitch! I can't have him shoot it out of my hand. But I know where the two are now, so I guess they can. But... There is another easy place to do this, but this is just how I choose to do it. I like this location.
I got her.
Okay. No! No! Son of a bitch, dude! Where was the other one at? Did they blow up the other one too? They blew up the other one too, because it was right here. You guys are the worst kind of people. I'm just going... Give me this bottle. You know what? Let me melee kill somebody with this bottle. How? How do you to melee with the bottle. I forget how to melee with the bottle. She's back. Give me the bottle. Give me the bottle. I don't even know how to melee kill with the bottle. I don't even know how to melee kill with the bottle. I need... Okay, I gotta reload this. I could do this more stealthily and get that stupid container set up, but... screw that. Okay.
Missed one.
Give me this. Don't shoot it out of my hand. Okay, throw it there. No, that's not where I wanted it, but that'll work. Alright, come and get it. Come and get it. No, I need all of you to get closer to it. Where you... there it is. No, you dick. There we go. Got it. Okay, so there's a shotgun kill. Triple threat. Now I need to reload again. Alright. Not going as swimmingly as it could, but it's not going horribly. Okay, so now I just have the 5 kills within 10 seconds. That's easy. You just do it the same way that I just did it. Let me make sure there's not another one I need to do. No, I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. That's it. That's all I need to do now.
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward. You got somebody's...
Alright. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, gosh. I can't... that's what it is. I can't... oh my gosh! I won't pick it up! Okay, don't shoot it out of my hand. Okay. You die.
I got her. I'm taking fire.
There we go. A trusty old friend. All right, we're gonna reload it one more time, and I'm gonna do this the proper way, I guess. I'm gonna do it the way that you should do it. That didn't take too long. It took a lot longer the first time I did this. Okay.
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward. Hold up.
We're under attack!
Oh, this dude... this dick turned around. No, we're not doing it like that. I gotta do it the right way. Okay, well, I'm only reloading this one more time. Usually that guy doesn't turn around. But fine, I'll do it this way. I'll kill this guy. Once he gets... come on. There we go.
Still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
These two idiots... one of them's gotta move. Let me throw the bottle. Fine, let me do the bottle. Let me land it there.
You hear that? I'll go look. Stick.
You're dead? You're dead? I gotta make sure there aren't guys over there. Okay. Oh. Here we go. Come here. Now you, hey buddy. Alright. Is there another guy? Why am I still crouched? That makes me believe that there's some... okay, we're good. We're good. I should have melee killed the last guy with the bottle. I don't even remember how to melee kill with the bottle. But I guess that's the next achievement up, is melee kill someone with a bottle. Okay, let me go loot this deer. There is loot around here. But there is how to get those two achievements. It's also the way to get the achievement for the poison arrow that... And also throw the stupid pumpkin. Okay, loot this.
It's a reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the prophet.
Alright, did I miss anything else back here? Yep, I did. Please be bold action part, bold action part. Yes, one more bold action part. There are more chickens here if you fail that rotisserie. You can also reload that area to get that rotisserie achievement, but you can also just get it. There are more attempts here. There are three chickens that you can kill. Okay, is there anything up here? Is there any point to this? No? Anything of importance? It doesn't look... Okay. I'm not seeing any important things. Oh, hold on. Alright. Gained a skill point. We'll take care of that at the next camp. Alright, let's head out. I think I got pretty much everything. Give me this bottle. I'll take a bot. How do you... Hold on, let me figure out how to melee with this thing. Oh, that just throws it. Do you have to do it as a sneak attack? I bet you have to do it as a sneak attack. Hold on, let me go grab another bottle. I bet you have to do it as a sneak attack. I think I could... That was one of my first achievements on Xbox One, I think. So, I don't... It's been quite some time since I meleeed somebody with a bottle. Give me the salvage.
Let's move. The rest of them can catch up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable. What was that? I think...
Well, there it is. What the heck is this? Okay, well, that's how you do that achievement. Pretty straightforward. Make some fire arrows. And we're good on poison.
Hands in the air, now! Drop it! Drop the gun!
Don't shoot!
Under fire! We're under fire!
What are you idiots talking about? Dude, move! These dicks. Are you gonna move, or...? Fine. Oh gosh. Fine, I'll take care of you that way. If you're gonna be difficult. Oh, crap. Alright, come here, boy. I guess technically right now I'm going for the stealth kill achievement. Oh, son of a bitch.
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Drop. How do I drop? I want to drop the bottle. Fine, I'll just peg this guy with the bottle.
Oh, shit! Let's do a sweep.
Advance! We've got company!
Would you die? Well, I did that horribly. I just wanted to peg him with the bottle. Is there anything else back here? I should have just poisoned arrowed them. I don't know what I was thinking.
All right, my friend, your turn.
I won't tell you anything.
See, I believe you, which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy where the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
Heads up! Incoming! Contact!
What the?
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
I'm all right. I'll be all right.
Just okay, help us. Now, why, when I tried to shoot, did it not allow me to shoot my?
Just hold on.
It didn't let me shoot my poison arrows at those guys. It just didn't fire it.
This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise.
My Greek up.
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacomb. You'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it.
All right, explosive arrow time. And I can get the achievement for killing an animal with an explosive. Okay, there's some oil. Is there anything back here? Nope. Well, hold on. Nope.
An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy.
It's pretty impressive. It's also pretty cool. Okay. Let's go blow this door up.
Get clear of the door!
Or not.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Yeah, let me take care of this all by myself. All right. Got a notebook up here.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
Can I decipher this?
I can read this now. And it's pointing somewhere.
Coin caches. Alright, guys. I think that is going to do it for this episode. In the next one, we will be heading out that way. And so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys.